This is Lorin Parker for Expert Village, and I'm going to show you now the final step in creating your musical instrument with oscillators. This is actually a different circuit, but you can create a soldered version of this breadboard. What you do, the best thing to do, is to grab your digital camera, and I'm going to take a... There's my lovely girlfriend. I'm going to take a snapshot of this. And then I know exactly where everything is placed. I can refer to that snapshot and then take these components and start arranging them on what I have here, which is called a perf board or a perforated board. And on the bottom, you can see there are little copper bits that you can solder to. So all I need to do with my chip, if I take this circuit we were doing over here, I can put my chip on the perforated board and stick the leads through on the other side, and so now I can solder it down. You can see right here the leads are just barely poking out there. I can solder it down and then have the capacitor going from pin 1 over to a point of ground and connect up my circuit in the same way. Now you have to use your brain a little bit and figure out what the circuit flow is. But any of these designs that I'm sharing with you here, I have diagrams and I have tutorials on the web as well at my website. And if you'd like to learn more, that's www.electricwestern.com. And when you're done putting together your perf board, of course you can put your light sensors and your knobs and your buttons and switches and all kinds of things into a nice project box or case. Put visual aids on and dress it up into an art project as well. And so that's our 6 oscillator circuit. And we only showed 2, but indeed, you can make 6 oscillators with this one chip.